What's good, y'all? This is Deathies back with another 1,000 Ways to Death action video. Okay, I think this is part 10 of the Deathies episode, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm getting my personal opinions on it, so if you're interested, definitely keep watching. And the last one, I forgot what the category was, but, yeah, I know it was one, like I said, with the guy created, like, a cleaning machine, and then, like I said, he fell victim to it, you know what I'm saying? Got sliced up. I was like, ew. I think I did a reaction on that one, you know what I'm saying? Then I still forget the other nominee, but the one that came about was, you know, said the bad mix. But like I said, I did a reaction on that one. So like I said, definitely feel free to go back and check, you know what I'm saying? Check it out, you feel me? Yeah, I remember I did that one. Yeah. Yeah, he was just an ass, so I'm gonna just put it to you like that, you feel me? But hey, I wonder what this one's gonna be. I don't know. It kinda gave me like a snippet before I stopped my other video, but because I kind of, you know, my memory kind of getting bad, so I can't remember all that. So, like I said, yeah. Just bad with a brother, you know, so we just going to watch it together, you feel me? But like I said, I'm just going to my thoughts and opinions on it. So, if you're interested, definitely keep watching. So, without further ado, we're going to get into it. Hell is death, okay. It's the one that gets the highest marks for gore and uncontrollable laughter. Do it. The first offering is a gutsy little story called Fatty's Laughter. Oh, I remember this one, yeah. It offers a valuable lesson to us all. Self-liposuction. I remember saying this one on TV. And then we have Chip and Dale. Chip and Dale. Check ass. Check ass. You're a dumb ass. Tonight's last for the goes to. Titty, titty, bang, bang. Okay, wait a minute now, whoa. Okay. The acting career she imagined hadn't panned out. Her best performance so far was pretending to be awake at her temp jobs. Desperate for a change, she was ready to sell out. Her plan, become a stripper. I was about to say, become a stripper. Cheapest. Oh, I gotta be cheap. Just tell me what it is that you want. I want stripper boots, okay? I want melons. I want sonkas. She says she want melons. She says she want melons. Pineapples, coconuts, I'm telling you. Two weeks later, Connie boarded a flight to Vegas, a new woman. As she took her seat, she couldn't help but notice all the double takes on her double D's. I think I've seen that before. I think once they get in the air, I think, the motherfucker just gonna explode. Wow. I think I am right. Climbed out, the gurgling noise was louder. Oh my god. Yeah, I was right, yo. It about to come pow. And then? gonna die no. Y'all not gonna die. She is. Hey, come on. Hey.
She's going to be exposed to a slightly lower atmosphere pressure, which could lead to failure and catastrophic outcome.
Had to go to Chief Rock. He said, Death stepped in and popped up on him. Titty, titty, bang, bang. Hey, listen.
See you in the next life.
Hey, they having on now, you know what I'm saying, bro? Good for now. Okay, I think I did remember seeing this one on TV, but then I know it's like all other stuff. Like whenever I type in a thousand ways to die, like that. I think the last shot of her, like say, you know, say before her chest exploded, yeah. Like I used to always see that one, but then I never put two and two together, you feel me? But I always say like, yeah, when you get like plastic surgery, okay, it's just pros and cons, like I said, yeah. Pros is okay, yeah, you gonna have them melons and them and that peach in the back, you know what I'm saying? But same time it's like, yeah. It's basically the stuff that's in them, you know what I'm saying? That's what makes it dangerous, you feel me? Like I say, it could be in this situation where, you know what I'm saying, when she got to a certain altitude and then, like I say, they just swell up and, or, you know what I'm saying, potentially, like I say, they could leak out, you know what I'm saying, because I think it's like silicone that they're in, so, you know what I'm saying, like I said, they'll leak out, you know what I'm saying, eventually, and then once they leak out into your bloodstream, yeah, that can potentially, like I say, cause you to, potentially cause you to die or you're going to get very sick off it, you know what I'm saying, if you don't get it removed right away. You feel me, but, but like I said, yeah, because they say she was trying to be an actress and it wasn't working out, so she decided to be a stripper, which, you know, I ain't gonna say a lot of that happens, but at the same time, like I said, a lot of women, they, like, when they be down in luck, you know what I'm saying, hey, it's only one thing to do, be a stripper, you know what I'm saying, which is more than one thing to do. But, you know, at the same time, most times, like I said, they go that route because, you know, it's easy money, you know what I'm saying? Fast money at that, but, yeah, but, I mean, yeah. That's why I say, yeah, when you get plastic surgery like that, like I said, got his pros and cons, and put it like that, you feel me? Then I forgot what the runner-ups was, the dealers one. Oh, yeah, we won the guy, like I said, he was a little tree chomper or something like that, so, this is like a mistake that happened, like, you know what I'm saying, a lot, basically, because, like I said, they'll be putting something into like a machine, and then once the machine gets clogged or whatever, they always forget to, like, they'll try to unclog it without turning the machine off. It's like, nah, always turn it off, because you never know. Like I said, because as soon as you push it through, then it's going to zzzz, and then you dead, you feel me? Or it's going to take a limb, you know what I'm saying, off your body. But like you said, this guy, he forgot that it don't just chop up trees too, so yeah. Now, I forgot what the other one was. What was the other one? I remember, but some of these stuff, it's bad. Jesus, like I said, y'all just go back and watch the whole thing. Yeah, you'll see which one that was one of. But yeah, it is what it is. You feel me? I think that pretty much concludes all my thoughts and ways to die with XFIT. All like I said, unless by the grace of God, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Some more pop up, which, you know, I think I did all of them, you feel me? But like I said, yeah, it's been a good one, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, definitely, you know, it gave me some good laughs, and a few of them got me upset, you feel me? But, you know what I'm saying, overall, you know what I'm saying, I enjoyed it, you feel me? So I'm glad I went that route, you feel me? But yeah, I ain't saying I'm about to stop making videos now. Just like thousand ways to die, I think that's gonna come to an end at the moment, you feel me? But, you know, I'm saying, hey, if something else come up, you feel me? Hey, I'll do 1,000 ways to die reaction video. But I know for my channel, like, I'm doing basically reactions of anything, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. So, definitely, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I ain't going away. So, you know what I'm saying? Definitely stay tuned, you feel me? I'm gonna have a lot more, you feel me? So. But like I said, that's my whole thoughts and opinions on that, you know what I'm saying? So like I said, like, comment, subscribe, also share my videos, whatever you want to do, whatever you can do, I'm down with regardless, you feel me? So, till my next video, y'all know what it is. I'll see y'all in a minute.